Hi, in this video we can see how to connect a VirtualBox machine using PuTTY. So in this VirtualBox I already created one virtual machine. So in that just go to settings and go to network. See here you can see that adapter one attached to change to bridge network adapter. And you can see that name is like Intel Dual Band Wireless. So click OK, and then I'm going to start the machine. So machine is turned off, turned on. So now we just check the IP address, IPA. See here, you can see here IP address 192.168.1.6. So just go to PuTTY and give the address like 192.168.1.6. So just log in the virtual machine using PuTTY. Thank you.